Oh. Duh. Forgot to turn my camera on. Hey, check 1, 2. Check, check, check. Hey, hey, hey. We did a hype train and we... we weren't... I wasn't even... It was just like a starting soon screen. It's crazy. Let's see. Yeah, can y'all hear me? Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Hey, hey, hey. Check. Check 1, 2. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, man. Acro, dude. Can y'all hear me all right? I had to like change over all my stuff to this this different overlay, so I had to switch a bunch of stuff. I just want to make sure everything's sounding good. Okay, cool. Let me y'all can hear all that, right? Like the drums and stuff. All right, cool. Let me do a little sound check here. Real fast. I am, dude. Bro. Oh, God. I gotta. This is insane. I'll probably hit that sub thing pretty quick. Oh, that's nuts. For all you guys that got gifted subs, welcome to the steakhouse. That's what's up. Dude, Admiral and Island, man, y'all are awesome. Thank y'all so much. Oh yeah. And here's the deal. So with the raffle, what we're going to do, we're kind of sort of DIY this thing, but, you are allowed to enter as many times as you want. It's a minimum, just $5 donation. There's a donate link that'll pop up in the chat, and also there's one in the in my panels below. But you get this bad boy right here. This is my OG. I can't believe that I still have it. It's my OG front kick drum head from the original Colors tour cycle. So back when I had the old school Tama and all that stuff. Yeah, thank you guys. Dude, I can't keep up with all the subs. This is insane. Dude, thank you guys. This is crazy. Yeah, it's just black and white. Ironically, it's black and white. And it's for colors. Yeah. I'll let the woohoos kind of go through. I'll try and get those going. I kind of like them though. I kind of think that's fun. Crimson Drummer, you're still a little sore from Tuesday, yeah. Y'all go follow Crimson Drummer, man. He's a good dude. Oh, is it like super annoying? Here, let's do this. I think I can turn it off. Let's see if this works. No, that ain't it. I think it's kind of funny. Whoa, dude, Mr. Bungles, thank you, dude. Thank you for the 20. Okay, yeah. So that should do it. Okay, sweet. Let me do a little sound check. Let's just make sure this is kind of good. I'm not going to play any color stuff. I'm just going to... Y'all let me know if this sounded all right. I'm not going to play this record. I'm playing colors. Sounds good? Cool. Gotta throw some blasts in there. All right, here we go. Let's see where I'm at. Dude, thank you guys. Yeah, and dude, BG Jam, thanks for the bits, man. Oh, I can't. Y'all, usually I'm like really good about keeping up with notifications, but this is like, this is next level. Dude, Matt, it's for the 666 bits. I'll try not to blow it too bad, guys.
Thank you.
double kick. Severely out of shape. I have a weight problem. Oh God. Dying, man.
Oh, Woo!
Am I like out of sync or something? Whew. The sync seems fine. Who said? Oh, dude, really? I'm in sync? So it's good. All right. I figured that. Well, dude, I needed a break anyways. I don't care. That's a good, like, they are out of sync. I'm in sync. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. I mean, everything on this end seems pretty good. If it's out of sync for you guys, just, well, the video might be a little bit behind. The video, the sink is still in my kitchen, bro. The video might be a little bit laggy, but that's just, yeah, that's just kind of, it's kind of how it goes, man. Just point it that way, babe. All right. No, that's cool. Yeah, the video is going to be a little bit laggy. That's just kind of. Yeah. All right, sweet. Let's try it. Woo. Yeah. Video is going to be a little bit weird. I'll try and find where I was. I was at that break, right? Oh, perfect. This is usually my water break anyways. Thanks for the raid! all came at the perfect time. We'll be right back. All right, Dan, come out. Come on, Dan. This is my water break. This is where I just stare at Dan for 2 minutes straight and just waiting for him to blow it. Should I air Dan? Like air guitar? Play bass. Get it up for Dan. Give it up for Dan Briggs. good. Tight, tight, tight. Wall of death. Here it comes. No, don't do that. I don't want a lawsuit. We'll be right back. you all. Thanks for coming out for the show. Everybody get home safe. We love you. Right on. Yeah. Oh, dude. Woo. I didn't blow it too bad. That was not bad. I did a lot better than I thought I'd do. Dude. Okay. I got to catch up with like... I don't know if I can catch up. Like the, oh God, you're good. It's going to start again. Dude, thank you to everyone who watched and tuned in. You know, you have no idea. Like this was so fun for me. Oh yeah, we got to do pup cam. What's that? I got to come get her. All right. Okay. Hold on. We're going to do the, we got the pup cam coming up. I just want to give my thank yous. Thank you to everyone that donated. I appreciate it so much. Like, I love you guys. Like, this is insane. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, yeah, stay tuned. We got the pup cam coming up, and then we got to do the what is it? Huh? Oh, yeah, we got the Q&A. In the raffle. Kelly, I don't know what order you want to do it in, but let's do pup cam right now. Let me go get her. Hold on. I'll be right back. Be right back, you guys. Hold on. Yeah, Q&A in the raffle. Kelly, I'm sorry. I'm just... I'm blowing it. I'll be right back, guys. Hold on. Don't go anywhere. You're going to love this. You're going to get a load of this. Oh, hold on. I'm going to move it. All right, hold on. Yeah. She's got her she's got her freaking rainbow dress on, dude. Hold on, let me see. She's looking at her mom. Like she can't. She's looking at mom. Oh, let me see. Rose, what do you think? Look. Everybody wants to see you. She gets all camera shy. It's really weird. I mean, she's getting a little more comfortable now, but still. I mean, this is just time. Look, guys, when you subscribe to twitch.tv/BlakeyEatsSteaky, this is the kind of content you're signing up for. I mean, this is just top tier quality content. I mean, who doesn't love cute doggies, the occasional video game, and a bunch of drums. Top tier high quality content. It truly does not get any better than this. Rose, what? Why are you getting camera shy? Come on. Here, look. Look at this dress, hold on. I mean, she's got the bow in the back, the yellow bow. Say hey to everybody, Rose. Rosie is better than the colors playthrough. Pretty much, yeah. Everyone could stick around for the drums, but they come for the dog. That's just how it goes. like you resemble Hopper from the Stranger Things. I do, really? It's kind of awesome. I'll take that as a compliment. Just got on a college dress. All right, let me get back behind the kid, and we'll get this Q&A going, and then do the raffle. Yeah, go get mommy, Rose.
Go get your mom.
Woo. All right, dude. Osto Gaming, you're the man. I love BT Bam since I saw you the first time in 2006. Dude, thank you, brother. Appreciate it. Kelly, okay. Hey, Kristen, can you message Kelly? She doesn't know how to do Discord or any of that. I don't know. Can I get a pizza too? Come on. Hey, Mom! Yeah. Kelly, we'll just announce it in the, Oh, no. It was going to start misdirect. I haven't practiced that one enough yet. Bring back Will Goodyear. You tank! Dude, I back it, dude. Let's see. So let me get to some of these. Kelly, should we do the Q&A first or the raffle? Which one should we do? You can ask a question for our Q&A in our Discord, in my Discord. It's in the panels below. Q&A first. Okay, sweet. So she sent me. All right, this one's from Jiho. BT Bam usually has some antics before the encore. I remember Tommy doing the floss for his kid and you doing like 30 push-ups. What is your favorite one besides Tommy mooning the crowd? Oh, dang it. That was what I was going to say, is Tommy mooning the crowd. Oh, God. Oh, when we did the Cannibal Corpse cover band. So there's footage of it out there somewhere. Tommy did drums. I did vocals. Dusty did guitar. JFro, what's your favorite color? Blue. B for 05, how do you fight writer's block? Oh, that's a deep question. I'll answer it real simply. You got to take a break, dude. Just take a break. I don't care how long it takes, but you got to take a break, dude. You got to have a creative reset. Like, that's just how it goes. Every musician has it. You're not alone. Everyone goes through it. And you gotta take a break. That's the best advice I can give. Every time I'll get caught in a rut, like a plateau or something, yeah, as soon as I take a break from it for, you know, lay off the drums for a week or two, even sometimes more than that, it's lifesaver. Ghost breath. Favorite food spots to stop at on the road? God, so many. Dude, I usually, honestly, I'm not vegan. I probably will be eventually one day, but I usually hang around with whatever, I kind of follow suit with whatever Tommy and Paul get. They take me to a lot of dope vegan spots, but as far as the non-vegan stuff, Mother's Restaurant always comes to mind in New Orleans. That's a good spot. I basically follow anything that's on Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives, and I try and just do that. Dude, thank you guys. Sorry, I'm trying to do these Q&As, man. Challengers. Dude, I know Cookout. Dude, I have a Cookout like 2 minutes from my house. I go there all the time. Short answer, Flavortown. let's see. Cult of One. When are we getting a hootified version of Colors with Blake on vocals? Dude, I'll do that in a heartbeat. That'd be easy for me. I could totally, yeah, I can hootify anything. Daniel Wolf, what is the most difficult section when you record your parts, and now what is the most challenging section to play after 13 years? The most difficult section, actually both of them were from Parallax 2. in, God, what's that song? I don't know. It's got this, it's got that hi-hat section in the middle that's, yeah, Melting City. Like, I don't know my own songs. Yeah, Melting City. That part took me a while to record. I was getting pretty frustrated with that because it's just got those extra two bars that come in there, and it's just, you get lost. Learn the songs, Blake. I know. And then the other part, the part that's the most difficult is in Fossil. Extremophile. It's that, it's this three grouping pattern. And the beat is, yeah, it's a 7/8, and then I'm doing a three note grouping over that. See, right there, I got lucky. I kind of did it right. Like, usually, usually I'll blow that. Extra question, if possible. When you perform it live, you add some variations to the original parts, colors, TV, blah, blah, blah. What are your favorite variations that make you think a live performance sound even more special? I like that. Like, as far as, like, the core backbeats to everything, I keep it pretty close to home, but I like to experiment with different fills and stuff like that. Even if it's something as simple as like a two note phrase that just goes over the bar, like that's kind of what's cool. Like, it's, you kind of want it to like feel, you kind of want to do those things to make people feel like it's a live show. Oh yeah, we're gonna do, so if you still want to enter the raffle, we're still taking entries for the next 5 minutes. So it's like $5 minimum donation. You can donate as many as you want. Oh yeah, and you're getting this bad boy signed. Look at this. Look at that. I used this bad boy on the original Colors freaking tour cycle. Oh yeah, and you know what? I'm gonna throw in these sticks that I just used. I'll sign these things too. But yeah. And then who's the, ILM 73. Who's the grossest person in the tour van / bus? Dang it. Everyone's kind of gross in their own different way. Okay, I'll say this. I won't say who the grossest is because we're all pretty grossed. I'd say the most, the cleanliest person is Tommy. The dude makes his bed he makes his bunk. Like, it's insane. It's immaculate. Everything's organized. So we're all, I would say there's no one that's grosser than another. We're kind of gross in our own ways, but Tommy's definitely the most clean. Crimson drummer. What age did I start drumming? I started when I was 11 years old, and I'm going to be 36 this month, June 29th. Shayla, question from Frankie, all things BTBM. Since the other albums have received a remix, remastered, re-release, will Colors get remix version 2, anniversary release was remastered, blah, blah, blah. Possibly. We're figuring that out. It's not out of the question. That'd be tight. Kelly, make sure Digmore gets in into the thing. I think he put it in his donation in the Streamlabs thing. Clone Hero Stream. Ooh, yeah, that would be sick, dude. I'll do that. Will a remastered anniversary version of Colors be released in other formats, CDs? I don't know. I don't know if we're doing one. I don't know. What inspired you to do a lot of six note fills leading with the left? An example would be the 2 6 note fills before bias beats and the snare ride, prequel to sequel. That was from MMS Rhino. The reason I do those six note groupings is because I learned them from a dude, when I was living in Raleigh, when I was going to NC State, he was a left-handed drummer, and he would show me like this inverted paradiddle diddle thing that was like left, right, right, left, left, right. So that was kind of like one of the first stickings or chops that I really got into that wasn't a normal paradiddle or a single stroke roll. So I kind of just took that and rolled with it. Could I use it in Swim to the Moon? I do the... That whole thing. Yeah, so cool. And then Admiral Akbro, heck yeah. What's your songwriting process? Oh, dude, I'll try and sum it up as best I can. It's crazy because, like, it's a blessing and a curse that we all have multiple dudes who write in the band. I write the occasional riff, but I'd mostly do, like, transitional stuff. Dan writes a lot. Dusty writes a lot. Paul writes a lot. Tommy does. So our game plan usually is to kind of, like, preemptively see what kind of style everyone's going for, and then we'll kind of schedule weeks up to when we know we're going to start recording and stuff like that. We'll kind of schedule, like, get-togethers and say, okay, well, this section that I'm working on will fit with this, and then that'll fit with that, and then we can kind of, it'd be kind of cool if we flowed from that A minor thing that Paul wrote into Dan's thing that's in D, and blah, blah, blah. It's kind of like a big puzzle piece that's forms in it, but it's hard because it's like, I mean, dude, when you have multiple dudes in the band that write a lot of stuff, it gets kind of hard because it's not as simple as, you know, most bands that we tour with only have like one or two dudes that pretty much write everything. So it's literally like they'll write it and then they just give it to the rest of the band and they're like, all right, here's our new album. So it's definitely, it's a really involved process for us. But we've kind of got it down to a science now. We kind of know, we're kind of in tune with each other now. It's taken us this long to kind of figure each other out. But yeah, we're getting it together. But yeah, that's awesome. What, let's see. Okay, yeah, no more. Okay, we're done with raffle entry, guys. So how fast can I play? Not very fast. I'd say that blast beat in the beginning of Son of Nothing, that's pretty much about as fast as I can go. Dude, Night Owl. Don't worry about it, man. Like, we'll be back. We'll be back next week. We can do some stuff. Xbox or PlayStation? PlayStation, for sure. They did the unveil today. Do I know any music theory? A little bit. I don't know as much as when I used to when I was doing symphonic orchestra back in my high school days. I knew the language a lot better. I used to be able to, like, sight read pretty well. Crimson Trojan. Yeah, Disease Injury Madness is faster. Yeah, that's true. Chris. Chris. Chris, do you still have that tiny suitcase? Dude, you need to go to bed, man. It's probably like super late where you're at. Oh, that's probably like past midnight. Dude, Chris, I love you and I miss you, man. Chris Sound, everybody. He's been doing our sound for us overseas. What a guy. What a fella. Love you, man. I miss you, dude. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're staying safe. Stay away from the Rona, dude. Zubati. So Parallax in its entirety, when? That's not out of the question. I got to relearn Melting City. I got to do that at some point. I bet I could kind of get it. Stranger for... Okay, yeah. So it's not too late. Sweet. Crimson Drum. If you need help setting up cloning her. Dude, I'll hit you up. Yeah, heck yeah. What's the easiest BT BAM... What's the easiest BT BAM song to play? Technically, what's that song that's on Grey Misdirect? Desert of Song. Technically, that'd be the easiest. Or Viridian, yeah. Viridian. That's technically my part. Australia misses you guys. Yeah, we miss you too, man. By the way, I saw you guys play at the Masquerade when you guys played Colors for the last time. Awesome. Dude, Storm Noah, thank you. Thank you. Fake Wayne flew from New Jersey to NC for your color show. Best night. Dude, heck yeah. Thank you, man. Are you surprised at the amount of girl fans of BT Bam? It is. And you know what's really weird is, like, I mean, it's interesting. Like, we've gained more of the female fandom, like, the past few years. It's interesting. I mean, it used to be, like, the ratio used to be way crazier. And now it's kind of evening out a little bit. Hardest album to get through front to back. Probably, God, man, what was a burner? Parallax 2 was kind of a burner, dude. It's a long record and a lot of stuff. Okay, we're almost ready for the raffle, guys. We're gonna spin that. Thanks for everyone for sticking around. Any chance of this? Whoa, God. All right, sorry, guys. Don't know if you remember when Automata release party in Los Angeles. Oh, yeah, I remember. Dude, heck yeah. Giveaways, answering my questions, talking about it. Love you. Hey, what up, Mars, dude? Hey, love you too, man. Thank you. Oh. What's my practicing program like? Oh. The Colors has been my top 10 since release. Thanks for doing it. Dude, thank you. Thank you, man. It's not very involved. It's a lot of warm-ups, but most of my practice sessions are just kind of me hashing out different licks, patterns, and stuff like that. What songs would you want on the Anatomy of Volume 2? Limp Bizkit, and Limp Bizkit. done. All Bizkit covers. Your thoughts on the drumming on the Birdman movie? Dude, I love it. It's the one of the best drum performances of all time. I went and saw Antonio Sanchez perform it live in Raleigh. It was incredible, dude. I don't understand how he's able to do that. Like, it was unreal. Like, he was able to, and it was different from how it was on the movie, and he was able to flow seamlessly from the things that he was doing to when the camera would capture the drummer in the movie, and it would be perfectly in sync. Like, he would be shredding, and then it's like, dude, it's like he knew the time code to the movie and knew exactly when to get back on sync with what the drummer was doing. It was unbelievable, man. Like, one of the coolest things I've ever seen. Let's see. Yeah, Chocolate Starfish. Thoughts on Neil Peart passing? It was gutted, man. It was brutal. He was a legend, living legend, man. He was like the inspiration for every drummer that's in my genre, like, without a doubt. Whether you like Rush or not, or you were a fan of them, yeah, like, that was it. There, he was the guy. He was the GOAT, as they say. What should I eat for dinner tonight? You should probably do pizza, because I'm thinking I'm going to do pizza tonight. I think I deserve it. I deserve it. What was Touring with Dream Theater like? It was awesome. It was awesome, man. They were good dudes. Really good dudes. They're freaking super nice. It was when Portnoy was rocking with him. And he was essentially the reason we got on that tour, because he loved Colors so much. Can you play Son of Nothing for us? I just did. Hello from Italy. Have you heard Sky Eats Airplane? Yeah, I have. I have heard them. Let's see. But yeah, let's see, but was there ever something in the works to get a lineup like the Coma Ecliptic Tour again? You guys, Animals, was there? Oh, I don't know. I mean, well, we're always thinking of different tour ideas that we want to do down the road. Does someone fix your sink yet? what was Ozfest playing like? Or what was playing Ozfest like? Really hot and weird. Yeah. Shayla. BT Bam. The next tour is going to be BT Bam, Limp Bizkit, and Lizzo. Were you sad when the Buenos Aires show got canceled? Yeah, that was a bummer. That was a real big bummer. We'll be back there one day, man. Once this whole Rona thing passes by. Kelly, when should we do? Should we go for it? Let me know when you're ready, and we can see who won this raffle. Got this killer drum head. All right, Kelly. Yeah, go for it. Go for it. We'll do a drum roll. Okay, everybody, here we go. Here we go. Whoever gets this drum head. Let me know whenever, Kelly. I'll keep rolling. Oh, God. Colby. Colby got it. Colby, you in the chat. Colby, congratulations. Congratulations. Woo! Not sure what the Twitch handle is. Colby, whoever, if you donated under the thing, if you're Colby, just shoot me an email. We'll hang out. My email is, well, it's in the Twitch panels below. It's BlakeBTBamLessons@gmail.com. Why am I still rolling? Congrats, Colby. That's awesome. Oh, yeah. Heck yeah. Colby fell asleep. We're all Colby now. Congratulations. Congratulations. That's a hot item right there. Not for real though. Who is Colby? Colby, you know who you are. Whoever donated under the thing under the name Colby. I can look it up, but either way, I can look at the analytics for the thing, and I can just get his PayPal info. But yeah, dude, guys, thank you so much. Yeah, freaking, this is awesome. For everyone that's new to Twitch, if you follow too and just leave notifications on, you'll know when I'm going live. But I'm going to be going live next Tuesday, same time, 6 p.m. I'm going to say, what's the theme? What should the theme be? Let's do emo night. So I'll take all your requests for all your favorite emo songs, and I'll play along to them. But yeah, here, let's do this. Let's see. Dude, great one show. Man, thank you guys. Seriously. Encore? Oh, no. Could you do one song off the self-titled album before you leave? I don't have that loaded in my thing. Strange Notes in the past. All right, yeah. Strange Notes. Dude, thank you. Thank you so much, man. For everyone that's viewing in the UK, thank you guys. I know y'all got to get to bed. Thank you guys so much, man. Want me just to do Mirrors as the encore? Let me just do that. That's very short. I've got that one in here. Let's say it's really short. Viridian Encore. Let's see. You'll take anything? Let's just do Mirrors. I'll play Mirrors. It's got a good groove to it. Yeah. I don't know if I got the energy for Obfuscation, but I can definitely do Mirrors. Swimming in the Moon is very short. Inner Sandman could do that. Do some Limp Bizkit. JR, yeah, I know. Justin did, yeah. All Bizkit stream, I'll do it. Okay, cool. Thanks, Kelly. Awesome. Thank you guys seriously so much for watching. Everyone that donated, I owe you. I owe you big time. Love you guys. Freaking awesome. This is so much fun. Let's do it again. Let's do it again sometime. Okay, we've got to figure out who to raid. I'm too shot, but hey, me doing down the road, that's not out of the question. That's not out of the question for me to do that whole thing. Yeah, we can raid. Let's raid old Misha. Ultimate blue balls. Sorry guys. Let's do Misha. I'm down with that. That'd be perfect, guys. Love you guys so much. Thank you, everyone. Everyone else has watched. Thanks for the bits. Dude, thank you guys so much. GG's. GG's all around, dude. Yeah. Thank you, Eamon. Eamon, dude, thank you, bro. Thank you for everyone that joined the steakhouse. We're grilling up some good stuff in here, and you're going to like it. Got top-tier quality content coming your way. But we're going to be back. We're going to be back next Tuesday, 6 p.m. We're doing emo night. Playing your emo songs. There better be some Dashboard Confessional in there. Somebody clip that. Oh, no. There's got to be some. I'm wanting to see some Dashboard Confessional. Some Taken Back Sunday. I mean, let's get into the real stuff. The Used. Yeah. Some Saves the Day. Yeah, we'll do it. But seriously, man, love you guys. This was so much fun. We'll do it again at some point. Hawthorne Heights. let's raid. Y'all stick around. We're gonna raid Misha. He's got some. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know if he's gaming or if he's just jamming out. Love you guys. Y'all go hang out with Misha. Thank you so much. See you next Tuesday.